Hello, I'm going to show you how to configure Phoenix Contact's outdoor Radioline module. To communicate with an existing Radioline system, operating in IO to IO mode. This example involves an existing Radioline 900 MHz point-to-point setup. The master wireless module with yellow thumbwheel is on 01. The IO extension modules are connected with white thumbwheels set to 02 and 03. We also have a slave wireless module with yellow thumbwheel on 02 and IO extension modules connected with white thumbwheels set to 02 and 03. A preconfigured CONFSTICK makes the network unique from all other networks. Now it's time to add your outdoor Radioline module to the existing system. With the outdoor Radioline module, the IO is built into the housing and the IO map address shares the same thumbwheel address as the radio ID. This is set by the single yellow thumbwheel. For IO communication in a multi-point to point setup, each outdoor Radioline module requires a corresponding DIN rail mounted combination IO module at the same thumbwheel address as the outdoor Radioline module. Since thumbwheel addresses 02 and 03 are already being used on the existing system, neither are available for the outdoor unit. The 02 address, because it would conflict with the wireless module on 02, and the 03 address because it will conflict with the IO extension module pairing on 03. You must select a setting that is not currently in use with the existing system. Configure the outdoor Radioline module as a slave by using the next free thumbwheel setting in your system, which is 04. In the outdoor Radioline module, the yellow thumbwheel addresses the radio ID and the IO map address. Press the set button for 1 second to read in the thumbwheel address. Next, use the same preconfigured CONF-stick from the existing system to program the same unique hopping pattern to the outdoor Radioline module. Plug in the CONF-stick to the slave wireless module and press the set button for 1 second. Finally, add a DIN rail mounted combination IO module to the system and IO map address 04 for the new outdoor Radioline module to communicate its IO. Add this to the master by snapping the IO module to the T-bus. And then set the white thumbwheel to 04. Once you do, press and hold the set button on the master wireless module for 1 second to read in the new IO module and thumbwheel address. Adding your outdoor Radioline module is complete, IO is mapped, and you have quickly added an outdoor Radioline unit to an existing system without using software. For details on how to configure the outdoor Radioline unit in a point to multi-point setup and other advanced configuration options, please visit phoenixcontact.com/radioline.